Hello and welcome everyone. Thanks for watching. Today's lesson is about how to differentiate between two confusing words, to and so. But before explaining anything, I want you to remember something for me, okay? Remember, I want you to remember to as a sad face and so as a smiley face. Let's go over to. It has three different meanings. The first one, it means excessive. Do you know what it means, excessive? Excessive means more than you need. More than you need. For example, let's take this example. It's too cold to drink this water. It's too cold to drink this water. There's something wrong with it. I can't drink it. There's a problem. So I can't drink the water. Two also means as well. My brother likes cakes. I like them too. Very can also means positive meaning. It gives positive meaning. Like my friend is too honest. He is too kind for me. He is too generous. That means I like him because he is too kind, coming visiting me while making videos. I like him so much. So, two means excessive, something more than you need. It also means as well, بالإضافة إلى ذلك. It also means very, positive meaning. It takes positive and negative meaning. That's all about two. Now, let's go over the word so. It has four usages. The first usage means extent. Extent, it also means extremely. It refers to conjunction. We use it as when I'm talking about the truth or giving opinions. The first usage is extent. What does it mean, extent? I don't know. Extent means like measurements, قياسات, like maximum and minimum, أغلبية وأقلية. Maximum and minimum. In essence, he speaks so quickly, I can't understand him. He speaks so quickly. That means, how does he speak? He speaks quickly. So quickly is an adverb. We can use so with the adverb quickly. بتكلم عن الحال, ازاي بيتكلم? He speaks quickly. Let's go over the second usage, which is extremely. You wanna know something? I saw a movie yesterday. That movie was so good. كويس جدا. You must go see it. So here I'm giving strong advice. نصيحة قوية. You must go see that movie. You are gonna like it. The third usage is the word so with conjunctions. Conjunctions means رابط. يعني رابط. When I'm talking about two ideas, I want to join them together. لما أحب أربط فكرتين أو جملتين ببعض, I must use a conjunction. For example, I got my sweater. Now I got my sweater. It's too cold. Or it's so cold. It's so cold, so I got my sweater. Lesson is over. You know what? That brings us to the final usage. When I want to talk about the truth or giving opinions I'm totally agree or I'm completely agree with, I should say I think so. I think this lesson is over. I have covered every point in it. I think so. That's all I can say about these two confusing words. If you have any questions, just don't hesitate and make a comment. Let me see it. Thanks for watching. See you soon.